Name the following compound. We know that both of the methyls are attached to number two, which it that makes it dimethyl. But in this case, you don't only count from this 1, 2. You'll also count from 1, 2, 3, which makes it 2, because it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Dimethyl and because it has four carbons, it will be butane.